answering the call to help combat coronavirus, a launch date for our Demo 2 mission, and celebrating 30 years of Hubble. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. On April 24th, our Administrator Jim Bridenstine went to the White House to show examples of NASA technology developed to aid in the federal response to coronavirus. The day before, he discussed how NASA resources are being used to help combat the pandemic during a virtual briefing with reporters.
NASA is an amazing little agency that does astonishing things every day. And now we're using that capability to respond to this pandemic using a whole of government approach.
Innovative solutions being developed by the NASA workforce include a couple of items from our Armstrong Flight Research Center in Southern California, an oxygen hood that can minimize the need for some coronavirus patients to use ventilators, and a protective canopy that enables healthcare workers to safely treat a patient inside the canopy. Meanwhile, our Jet Propulsion Laboratory, also in Southern California, is developing much-needed ventilators and technology developed through a partnership between our Glenn Research Center and an Ohio company is being used in emergency vehicles and other areas to kill airborne and surface virus particles. Learn more about NASA's efforts to aid in the national response to the coronavirus pandemic at nasa.gov/coronavirus. NASA and SpaceX have targeted May 27th for the launch of Demo 2, returning human spaceflight launches to American soil. We will highlight the historic mission during a series of remote virtual pre-flight news conferences on May 1st. On Demo 2, NASA astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley will launch aboard SpaceX's Crew Dragon spacecraft to the International Space Station from our Kennedy Space Center in Florida. We are celebrating 30 years of our Hubble Space Telescope. Hubble was launched aboard Space Shuttle Discovery on April 24, 1990, and released into orbit the following day. Observations by the spacecraft have fundamentally changed our understanding of the cosmos and, quite literally, our view of it. You can join the celebration with a host of online resources at nasa.gov/Hubble. We also provided online activities and resources to help virtually celebrate Earth Day from home. April 22nd was the 50th anniversary of Earth Day, our annual celebration of our home planet. For more about Earth Day, use the hashtag EarthDayAtHome and check out nasa.gov/EarthDay. Our Mars 2020 Perseverance rover is undergoing final preparations for its upcoming launch at our Kennedy Space Center in Florida. This includes testing to help ensure Perseverance travels accurately throughout its trip to the Red Planet from launch through entry, descent, and landing. The mission's current launch window will be open from July 17th through August 5th. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.